Hey, what's up guys, welcome back. You're watching ProTech. In our last video we uploaded the optional hidden launcher features, making the start of new video series where we are exploring the amazing and the hidden features of OnePlus 15 and 14. Today we are going to take a look at some fantastic features of the Smart Sidebar and the OnePlus exclusive multitasking feature, also known as Open Canvas. Some of you might already been familiar with these features, but in this video we are going to dive into how you can use them to get most out of your OnePlus device. So make sure to watch this video at least once. This video will be especially helpful for the users who just bought a OnePlus device for the first time. So stay tuned until the end. And if you find this video helpful, then please do like and share this video, subscribe to our channel, press the bell icon to get the notifications for our upcoming content for OnePlus and the OnePlus-exclusive. Now without further delay, let's get started. Let's begin by exploring the smart features offered by the Smart Sidebar. The Smart Sidebar is a feature available in the OnePlus from the OnePlus 11 to 15. However, OnePlus 14 and 15 offers some of the best enhancement. You can find the Smart Sidebar setting under the Accessibility and the Convenience setting, or simply search for it using the search bar in your setting. You will see a brief introduction at the top of the setting explaining how to use this feature, but that doesn't quite showcase its full potential. First, toggle on the Smart Sidebar. Below that, under the floating bar option, you can customize the look of the Smart Sidebar. You can set it to the auto height so it will disappear after a while. You can also adjust its size, its transparency for better visibility. You can also move its position to the top, bottom, or either edges of the screen as per your convenience. Once you're done with the customization, make sure to enable the toggle called as the Smart Function. Next, there is a file dock option. In this setting, you should enable the auto synchronization over the mobile data. I will explain how to use the auto synchronization feature works at the end of this video. It's a pretty useful feature. When you access the Smart Sidebar, you will find the file dock folder. We will discuss how to use this feature in the next section of this video. You should also enable the toggle named as the show recents file. This folder in the Smart Sidebar will display all the recently used images, videos, and the documents. You can also hide the app names in the Smart Sidebar for a cleaner look. After setting everything up, your Smart Sidebar is ready with its smart features. Smart Sidebar comes with the default application along with the smart functions like the screen translate and the voice translate. When you open any app, it will be opens in a floating window. We will go into the details of this feature, how to use the floating windows, in the Open Canvas section of this video. You can even access the entire app drawer from anywhere in the system using the Smart Sidebar function, and all apps will be open as the floating windows. If you want to add any new application instead of default one, simply click the Edit button so you can access your favorite apps anytime, anywhere in the OnePlus. If you drag any application from the Smart Sidebar to any recently running application, it will be immediately opens into the split screen mode. In the OnePlus, the split screen now expands up to the 70% of the screen for a single application, while other application takes up the remaining portion. You can easily switch between the both the application by tapping on the minimizer application and vice versa. If you tap on the middle bar in the split screen, you will get the option to save the app pair as a shortcut on your home screen. Even after the closing the split screen mode, you can access this paired application by simply tapping on the shortcut. Now let's check out what is a file dock. File dock allows you to save the temporary files like images, documents, and the videos. And these files can be shared with any supported application by just dragging and dropping them. For example, if you take a screenshot, then long press on it, drag it and drop it into the file dock folder. It will be saved for the future use. Now if you open the supported application like the Photos application or any photo editing application, You can open the file dock from the sidebar and just drop the image or the video file into the application. For instance, if you drop an image in the photos application, it will be saved into the specific album. Similarly, you can drop the files into any file manager application in a specific folder. Instead of screenshot, you can directly drag and drop any images or the videos from the photos application into the file dock. If you drop the images into the photos or the video editing tools like Snapstreet, the editing will start immediately without having to open the file manually. We can even drag and drop the documents files like PDFs, Excel files or the Word documents from any application to the document editing application like WPS Office, Polaris Office, etc. Apart from these uses, you can also use the Smart Sidebar to access the AI features like AI Summary, AI Voice Assistance for the browsers like Chrome. Screen Translate and Voice Translation works anywhere in the OS. The new AI Write feature works in the OnePlus Notes along with the AI Replies in the apps like WhatsApp, Telegram and other applications. I discussed these AI features in details in the OnePlus 15 AI feature video. You can check them out by clicking on the iCard link above. Now let's move on to the OnePlus multitasking. It's also known as OnePlus Canvas. Some of the features like split screen mode were already shown in the Smart Sidebar section. But the new features like advanced multi-window modes offers a lot more. In the latest OnePlus update, if you drag any running application to the top of the window, you will get two options. One is to open the application in a multi-window mode and other one is to open it into the split screen. Multi-window mode snaps the application window to the top right corner. Later, you can drag the window's corner to resize it as per your preference. In the top middle of the window, you will find a three-dot menu that lets you to close, minimize or open the application in a full screen mode. But with the new OnePlus 15 update, all these actions can be performed using the gestures. To close the application, just swipe the window up to the top and leave it. To open the app in a full screen mode, double tap on the window screen. To use the app in a split screen mode, swipe the app to the left side and leave it. We have already shown how to swap between the split screen application in the Smart Sidebar review, which you can check in the timeline of the video. The new multitasking feature also allows you to open any heads-up notification in a multi-window mode by dragging the bottom of the multi-window to the center of the screen. These multitasking features are called as the Open Canvas, and it's extremely useful for the multitasking on the larger OnePlus devices. Finally, let's talk about the auto-synchronization features available for the file dock. Here are my two devices. One is OnePlus 12R on the left side running on the OnePlus 15 and OnePlus 9RT on the right running with the OnePlus 14. Both of these OS version offers the file dock feature for the Smart Sidebar. To use this feature, your OnePlus devices must be logged in with the same OnePlus account. Enable the auto synchronization over the mobile data in the both the devices under the file dock setting. Now, if you add or share the file in the file dock on one of your devices, the synchronization will begin. Once done, you will get the same file on all your OnePlus devices logged in to your OnePlus account. You can synchronize all your photos, videos, or any dock files using this feature. Once synchronization is complete, you can use the drag and drop feature of your Smart Sidebar on your all OnePlus devices to edit or save the same file. It's a pretty cool feature to share the files between all your OnePlus devices. Both the Smart Sidebar and OnePlus Open Canvas offers the best multitasking experience for your OnePlus device. I hope you guys liked this video. If yes, then please do like and share this video, subscribe to our channel, press the bell icon for notifications of our next video in this series. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Take care. Bye-bye.